Hello everyone. So I'm at the entrance of the Tarbet Road now of the A894. We're going to do a little round around this little peninsula, which goes around Foyndol, Fenningmoor, and Tarbet. And maybe we'll get a little view of Handa Island, which is where the biological weapons tests were done. I'm not going there, even though it's safe. How's my Scottish accent, by the way? Because see, it's having an influence on me, you know, just being here for 24 hours already. Now, here we go. Enjoy the view. I'm going to put on some music from the computer in the meantime. Bluff, Dutch music, which is pretty much the same as the local music here, I think. I mean, it's modern music, but it's good enough. Here we go. Position the laptop a little bit. Just want to make sure it doesn't overheat, because this laptop has a habit of getting very, very hot. Yeah, I could just put it like this. Just put it on its back. That should work. Now what's the... Why did it stop? Why did it stop suddenly? Okay, should be okay now. Here we go. Should do. To figure out why the music is so interference. I'll get rid of it. First we're going to take the right side, and we're going to come back from the left side. Be really careful with these blind summits. take the phone out of its cradle. So you can see this lake here. Mountains around. Back into its cradle. It's a bit difficult switching back to first. Second. Wow. Those are some real summits here. Trying to figure out what's wrong with the music. Sounds horrible like this. Still there. Take it out and plug it back in. It's gotta be the cable. It must be the cable, can't be anything else. Speed limit here. I wonder why. 20%. Okay. Yeah. Better be switching back to first gear again for that one. That's better for music. Still interference though. Now look at this lake here next to me. This lake lies pretty high, it lies far above the sea level. I don't know how far, but at least like 20 meters or so. Look at the lake next to me here. Look at the sea in, over there in the back. You can see huge waves crashing against the rocks over there in the background. It's a bit difficult to see, but I think you can see it on the video. Maybe we'll get there, I don't know. I don't think so, to be honest. Closer to the sea here. Yeah, in Tarbet. Yeah, we have no choice but to take a left turn here, basically. Okay, if we go to the left, up towards Tarbet. Thank you. to look at this lake here. Oh, sorry, didn't mean to zoom in. Position. And off we go again. To see, and that's Tarbet. One sure steep slope down. Just let it roll down in first gear. Well, it's okay. Ugh, I don't know. Okay, that should do. Here anyway. Right. That is where we just came down. There's a little lake next to me. That's it. Gonna make it a separate video. Bye bye.